Seems to me lack of vision is a dangerous thing. If you can see it, then you start to feel it. The next thing you know, you believe, and that's when dreams begin to come true.